Do you have any idea how many laws you broke today?
Better to beg forgiveness than ask permission?
April. This is serious. What the hell were you thinking?
Dad, nobody even noticed me, okay? It was so loud out there, the whole town was out. It's really not a big deal.
So you hear an explosion, and your first instinct is to run outside. Have your mother and I taught you nothing?
Yeah, I go where the action is. If you want to get good photos, you have to be the first on the scene. You wouldn't understand.
Nobody is paying you to do this.
This is how I get the job, Dad. I have to take a few risks.
Risks?
Yes, risks.
A few risks?
Yes.
You trespass on private property. You are currently interfering with an active investigation, and you stole evidence.
Well, technically, the caution tape was around the house. It was so far out in the yard, no one would have found it.
They can't find it if it isn't there.
Well, I'll bring it back after I take my photos and submit them to the Times.
April.
Dad, don't.
Look, I get it, okay?
I'm tired of having this conversation.
You've done an amazing job getting out of
the house. Dad?
You're paying your own bills.
Dad?
And your mother and I are very proud of you.
Will you listen to me for a second?
You need you to start taking your career a little more seriously. This photography hobby...
Stop saying that, okay? This is not a hobby. This is not a daydream. You wanted to see what my independence looks like, Dad? This is it, okay? Someone has to take photos for the paper. That someone is going to be me, and I don't get why that's so hard for you to imagine. You are going to see my name in the paper. Get used to it. Front page.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.